Joining me on the show again is Ahmed the Prince Faraz. He'll be returning to action on December 8th at Brave CF 19 in South Africa. What's going on, Ahmed?
I'm good, alhamdulillah. How are you, Sid?
Good, man. The first thing I want to talk about is your injury that you had earlier this year. You were supposed to fight for Phoenix FC last April, and you broke your arm. Tell me what happened.
It was in a sparring round. I nearly defended a takedown with one arm on the ground. My elbow is dislocated, and that's very, very hard, very sad. It's like 2 weeks before the fight.
How disappointed were you that you were so close to the fight and you had to pull out because of the injury?
Yes, I was very sad because I do a lot of preparation for this fight. And I was not in my country, I was in Thailand. So it's a hard time to remember it.
How long did it take for you to recover from the injury?
I started training after 3 weeks, but not using my arm. My training was one arm. But fully recovery with my arm like 2 to 3 months.
Oh, that's a very long time.
Yes, it's a very big dislocated arm.
You're supposed to fight at World Warriors Fighting Championship 12 on September 29th, but you had some visa issues, so you could not attend. Have you had visa problems before?
Yes, it's my first time. It's my first time to have a problem in my visa. And they said to me it's supposed to be get the visa in the time. But I go to the embassy and they refused it.
Was the problem in Egypt or was the problem in the other country?
I think both. It's like the political of the other country didn't make it easily happen. And in Egypt, they took a lot of time. A lot of time, and the fight was very near. It's very broken.
Now you're back with Brave. You're going to South Africa. How do you feel about returning to the promotion?
I'm very happy to return to Brave. I want to redeem myself. I'm very excited to get the featherweight and the bantamweight title to be the first one in Brave to be a multi-champion in this organization.
Training for this upcoming fight, who are you working with?
I'm working with my team here in Egypt, Saracen's team. They all good fighters, and we prepare well for this fight. A lot of fighters here in Egypt have fights now, so it's good for us to train with each other.
Can you talk about some of your training partners? I know that they are doing very well around the world.
Yes, I am training with Ahmed the Butcher Amir. And Alaa Mansour, he is a big guy, like middleweight. And Islam Siyaha is light heavyweight. And also Muhammad Gamal, he is a flyweight. And Omar Dafrawi, Marwan, Omar Khalid Fayoumi. A lot of fighters.
What are the benefits working with the best fighters in Egypt?
In Egypt, they have a lot of different styles, a lot of coming from wrestling backgrounds or Muay Thai backgrounds, also karate, taekwondo, traditional kickboxing. That make training with each other is very, very good, very good.
During this training camp, what have you been focusing on?
I'm focusing on creating a new distance. I know my opponent is very tall. He has a good reach and good kicks, I think. I have some fighters here have like an orthodox style. I training with them to close distance, take down. I will get this fight with a new Prince Faraz. With a new Prince Faraz, I will do new things.
Against your upcoming opponent, what strengths do you think you have against him?
I think the most thing I have is my experience. I have a lot of experience than him. And he will get some hard times if he want to make some time in the ground. I'm better than ground than him.
Your team in Egypt, it seems like you guys are building a very good team. You guys are fighting all over the world. Do you have any particular coaches that you guys work with at that camp?
No, we are coaching each other till now. But it's very good to share our dreams with each other. We are friends from like 10 or more years. We have there is a two or three friends here, like my childhood friends. So it's a great time to have this team with me now. I'm very happy.
How do you expect to perform at Brave 19 in South Africa?
Hey man, I have no options. I must do my best. It's like 1 year and a half without fighting. I must back with an unquestionable performance. I must do good this fight and look good. That's my only option, I think. I must do that.
When you look at Brave's featherweight division, who do you see as the strongest fighter?
The last champ, Elias Bugedzami, was very good. And I respect him very much because his looking is not very strong. But his performance are amazing. And I don't think he lost the last match. He did it great. I think he will back again. He will back again as a champion. I think that. I want to fight him as a champion again.
Have you ever been to South Africa?
No, it's my first time.
Do you look forward to going there?
Yes, South Africa is great, and it's very good for me to go there.
All right, if you could make a prediction for the fight, what would be your prediction?
I think it will be one of two things. Maybe it will be go to the third round, or very quick in the first round, because he do a lot of mistakes in his fights. Maybe he will do a big mistake. I will finish him in the first round, or it will take all the distance to the decision, maybe.
It has been, like you said, more than a year and a half since you fought. How hungry are you to go there and just show everybody that you are the best featherweight in Brave?
Yes, I'm very excited to do that. A lot of people don't be good with me this time. It's like three fights canceled for me. I want to back. I want to back. Very hungry to this fight. Very excited.
All right. December 8th, South Africa. Brave CF 19. Ahmed returns to the promotion. Thank you, Ahmed, for your time, and good luck to you, sir.
Thank you very much for this great interview. Thank you very much.